failure gives us with such a horrible, you know, empty feeling that in order to avoid it, we're going to do everything we can, including not acting, including not doing anything. And oof, that is the beginning of the stagnant life. I'm not exaggerating, though, I mean it. You don't want to make dark lines right away. Build light upon light upon light, and then you're going to end up with something dark. You know, like right there underneath the nose, where it's usually darker than elsewhere. Right there.